hat doesn't necessarily represent indigenous people, but I want you to know that it doesn't necessarily not represent them either.
Yeah, it does.
How can you say that this doesn't represent them?
What do you mean? When was America great?
Probably when the indigenous people had it.
Right. Yeah. So let's make it native again.
Okay. Maybe my hat would say that. Not intended to be insulted.
It's an insult, man.
But I take, like, mask as an insult, too.
I'm not masked up, bro.
You aren't, but other people are.
But you know what? But you're here with native people.
I'm here in a public
arena.
You're
with first world people. This is their land that you're walking on. We're in that fucking hat.
That'd be like me saying stuff about you because
I asked you if you're a Proud Boy. And
and then you said because of my hat.
Yeah, and that guy might be on your side for all you do.
See, these guys are about sides.
Oh, that's right.
Funny thing is, I'm keeping my mouth shut. I guess because we're each white, we're on the same side, man. That's fucking racist.
Oh, poor thing. I'm so oppressed. Yeah, you are.
I'll stick around, man. And alcohol killed more Indians than any white man ever did.
Using a word like that is pretty racist, you idiot.
Thank you.